Sami's now got a wicket as well. And he's really deserved it. Knocked the middle stump straight out of the ground, I think via the pad. But it's been a very good spell from him, and he's now been rewarded.
Persistent pressure. Good pace, 143 k's an hour. He's skiddy, he's onto you quicker than you think, and he's beaten him out for pace. Gone right through him, middle stump out the ground. Oh, South Africa, in a spot of bother. Never really got it going, Hashim Amla. 61 for 3.